Hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. And on today, we are going to the Mirror Shell Cup. And yes, this episode we are going to do the Retro Cups in Mirror Mode. And for the Shell Cup, let me see. Let me choose Koopa Troopa this time. Matches him a lot. And if you haven't checked out the Mirror Mushroom, the Mirror Nitro Cups and also the 150cc parts, be sure to check them out, and let us hop into the Shell Cup right now. So, the first course is Wii Moo Moo Meadows, and I really like that they improved a lot in the graphics, because in the Wii, the grass, it seems pretty blacked out, but in this version, we can see a lot of more details added, like the tractor, and also the barn. And we're off. Supposed to go. I blew myself up. I think it was Yoshi who hit the bomb. Then I got hit as well. I quite like it how the map. Pretty decent lead in this course, that's pretty great. And we'll head on to the next one. And this is the GBA Mario Circuit, and I like it how that this animation, illustrates the path being raised. For the anti-gravity section, and that's pretty nice and pretty cool. Hello Yoshi. Hi Yoshi. Thank you. lips, and that's half of the cup. Pretty good. So far, I think it seems pretty peaceful. Because I think that it is pretty easy for some of these courses. And here we go. I've gotten that, never mind. How did I dodge that? Oops, I totally forgot I can go underwater. Second part of the game, so I should have gotten used to it now, but I have to remind myself about the one. Save some distance. No shells? I thought red shells are gonna hit. I want blue shell, I have a horn. Well, I shouldn't have said that, right? Shells are blue shells giving me. That was insane. And we have one more course to go, and that is no other than Toad's Turnpike. I think as long as I follow the rules of the traffic, then that is sure to go fine, hopefully. Drive. but we have finished the game. And now, let's go and get our trophy. So far, I think this cup is relatively peaceful, but Cheep Cheep Beach was a bit more exciting, especially the ending. So I've hit code one. I thought it was gonna feature me and Yoshi getting bombed. But never mind. We've got first place and all four courses. Our trophy, and thank you guys for watching. And if you have any other character and cost combination you would like to ask me to try out, be sure to leave it down in the comments. And remember to like this video and subscribe to our channel for our latest notifications. And I'll see you next time in the Mirror Banana Cup. And this is Wong Village signing off. Bye.